come. Let your glory shine. You cannot shine in mountain if your life is still having darkness. Cry out from your heart, Lord, let me be an instrument of your glory. There'll be no one to say.
Hallelujah. 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 Are there living souls in the house that say hallelujah? I honor and reverence the presence of our Father in the Lord and all the God general in the house. I celebrate you and honor you all. I welcome all the executives from various fellowships here present. I celebrate you all. Hallelujah. Amen. I'll be leading us in a prayer session. So we'll be praying for academic excellence. Amen. Elohim Adonai. Elohim Adonai. Ha! Yeah! Elohim. Elohim Adonai. Oh! Elohim Adonai. Elohim Adonai. Kalagaria Radadona Namasta Gadili Arakadani Namasotara Birida Yeshekeni Namatakarina Nostola Haradi Aranda Nama Shitelida Marataka Ikata Ori Maka Shidi Aranda Nina Masa Itaho Arato Tina Aseketi Anamata Arato Tanina Masokai Ashakata Data Data Oma Nasika Oma Siasa Dide. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'll be leading us to pray on academic excellence. And I want to just say a few things, and I will lead us in prayer. I will not be preaching, I will not be teaching us. So I will ask us to just, for a few minutes, can we have our seats in the presence of the Lord? Once again, I celebrate and honor all the vessels God is using in our time that are here present. I celebrate you all. Shall we open with me to the book of Exodus, chapter 35? Exodus 35, verses 30 to 39. Okay, media are not working with us here. Exodus chapter 35. I'll read from verse 30 to just 33. And Moses said unto the children of Israel, see, the Lord hath called by name Bezalel, the son of Hur, the son of Hur of the tribe of Judah, and he hath filled him with the Spirit of God in wisdom, in understanding, in knowledge, and in all manner of workmanship, and to devise curious work, to work in gold and in silver and in bronze. Hallelujah. There is an excellency in the life of Bezalel among the tribe of Israel. That when the time arose, that God was looking for whom will put to work the temple, that he has given Moses already the structure and everything. God have to look for excellent person that can be able to make that structure real on earth. Moses did spiritual realm, and so a vessel is needed to bring it to a physical reality. And so it's not anybody that was needed. God has to look for excellent person. And so the Holy Spirit, or the Word of God, made us to understand in this verse that Bezalel was filled with excellency in understanding, in wisdom, and in knowledge, and in all manner of workmanship. Hallelujah. But do you know the great thing that I found out in this verse? Is that Bezalel was not able to become what he became by learning. Are you with me? We are in a learning institution, so I don't want to look down upon learning. Bezalel was not able to receive this enablement by learning. Go with me to verse 31. Verse 31, he said, and he hath filled him with what? What is your Bible saying there? And he hath filled him with what? Are there living people? He has filled him with what? He has filled him with the Spirit of God. That characteristic that the Bible was defining Bezalel with was an actually a working of something in him. The Spirit of God. What you need to cut for your excellency is above learning, is actually a spirit that empowers wisdom, that empowers understanding, that empowers knowledge. That is the spirit that you need to actually get. So I want to tell us that excellency is a spirit. To be excellent, you must have or carry a spirit in you. Hallelujah. And if you see someone failing, whether you like it or yes, he is influenced by a spirit. Hallelujah. So what I want us to tonight is to actually pray that spirit that God allowed to remove Bezalel should actually flow in you too. Should actually be in you too. So that you can actually be excellent. It's a spirit that controls it. So I want you to take a pastor to pray. To control yourself under the influence of the Spirit of God that empowers men with excellence. And if our light must shine, one of the reflections of that light must be seen in our academics, must be seen in our lives, must be seen in every area of our lives. The light is not just expected to be shown in church, it is needed everywhere. Hallelujah. That is what we need tonight. And I pray that the Lord will burden you to pray in such manner. Ephesians chapter 3 verse 2 says, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all you ask or imagine or think, according to the power that is working in us. According to the power, there must be something working in you for God to make it possible. That is why you need the Spirit of God. That is why you cannot do it. Hallelujah. So you can't depend on your strength. You must depend on something supernatural to exercise supernatural. Can we be one of it even as we pray? So what empowers excellency is a spirit that I want you to cut. I cut this spirit. And that is why I use the scripture to define my own reality. When they said the man is hard, you cannot pass and all of that, you change it. You said, I'm coming from light, I shine, I am excellent seed, so I don't fail. So can you pray and say, Lord, baptize me with this spirit of empowerment that will give me knowledge to see excellency. That will give me an enablement to see excellence. Is anyone praying tonight? You must be violent about it. Or else I tell you, you will hear excellence sound, but you can never walk in it. I want to believe you are praying tonight. I want to believe you are praying tonight. I want to believe you are praying tonight. Say, Lord, I need an excellent spirit. I need an excellent spirit. Fill me with an excellent spirit. I will shine in my academics. There will be no light to show you.
Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, thank you. Are we still praying? Are we still praying? We're in a moment of prayer. Don't stop praying. Don't stop praying. Don't stop praying. We're in a moment of prayer. Don't stop praying. Fianande vredi la sharaga di agado juvelaide. Regedesh kabina man di agado juvelaide. Regedesh kabina man. Arababaga di agado juvelaide vredi nama. Rebega di agada shabalan di agado juvelaide vredi nama. Oh abaga di shabalan di agada shabalan di agado. Rubelan de vredi nama. Zebega di agada gadi agada. Ah. Oh, Falan de Vredinama, Zelianan de Vredinamo, Scuvela, Regade Sabina Mandiagada, Rababandiagado Subela, de Vredinama, Zegade Agada Gadiagado Subela, Regade Sabina Mandiagada. Jesus name we pray. Our next direction of prayer will be on revival. Hallelujah. Our next direction of prayer will be on revival. 1 Kings chapter 18 talks about the story of Elijah and the prophet of Baal. He told them, come, let us see who is God, whether it is your God or it is my God. And they performed, they did all sort of rituals, but their God could not answer. But Elijah arranged the altar and he prayed. And God answered to him by fire. One cry that we are going to raise this evening is that, Lord, let there be revival upon this campus. Let there be revival upon this campus. We don't want the spiritual dryness. We don't want the spiritual dryness. Let there be revival. Let everywhere be on fire. We don't want the revival to be contained in one place. We want it to be everywhere. So that if anywhere you go to, even if you go to Jamaica, then we ask you, whose student are you? They will say, I'm a student of Baal. And they will say, oh, you are a man that carries fire. There is something we know about your school. We know that people that are from your school are men that carry fire. Oh, Lord Jesus, let there be fire. Let fire rain. Let fire rain. Arabadianan de Fredila Jove, Rimanan Diagados, Arababagadiagadagadiagado, Arababagadiagada,
Ah! must be seen on this campus. Galatians chapter 1 verse 24. And we glorify God in this room. Only Jesus must be seen. Only Jesus must be seen. Jesus, only you must be seen. Only you, Jesus, only you. No one else. No one can take your glory. No one can take your space. Only you, only you, only you.
Holy Ghost, Proverbs 20:24 says, it says, the glory of the young men are in their what? They are in their what? Is in their strength. And the glory of old men are in their what? Is it the beauty of the old men is in what? In their what? Gray head. So, before we press deeper this evening, I would briefly like to thank some of our fathers that have ministered on this altar. I would like to thank the person of Pastor Manasseh John for the prayers. I also like to thank Pastor Sylvester Barnabas. Really appreciate. I also like to thank the person of Mr. Mamudu Jr., the president of ASF. Really appreciate. I also want to thank the patron. I want to thank the patron of the person of Pastor Professor Adetola Uniku. And the chaplain, in person of what? Professor Felix Ilesomi. Before we press further deeply, I want us to shout. Not the kind of shout that you are being forced to do. But if you know you are youth in this house, they know there's a kind of hallelujah that brought the walls of Jericho down. So we're going to make some noise here this evening. When I say praise the Lord, you are going to shout hallelujah with all fiber in your bone. Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! We are still warming up. We are still warming up. If you know you are youth in this house, you are an extraordinary youth. You are going to shout with every living thing you have within you. Praise the Lord! We'll go again the last time. You know, we've done this before in different states. We've done it in Kaduna. We've done it in Kaduna State Polytechnic. We've done this in several states. But this is the first time we're doing this year. So we're going to shout like youths that have expectations. Praise the Lord!
You are happy to be in the presence of God. Shout the loudest hallelujah! Praise the Lord! I'd like to welcome you all once again. I see all our fellowship president, everybody here. Our patron is not just here alone, he's here with our mommy. You're welcome, ma. I want to thank the presence of some of our lecturers also who are here. We are most excited to see you. It's an awesome time being in God's presence, and we trust that as you are here today, our lives will not be the same. We have our guest ministers already. I can see Minister Gracefield and Minister Shekinah. You're welcome. Very shortly, before they come on stage, we'd like to invite very special sets of people who are here with us. Are the Adamawa State Teen Choir ready? Please, can you give them a clap offering as they come up on stage? Adamawa Teen Choir. Please keep clapping till we see them on stage. brilliant and smart people. Adama State Teen Squire, we are not seeing you. Walk smartly as young people.
Praise the Lord. We are the Adamawa Teen Squire, and we are here to minister. As you listen, please remain blessed.
You're my Hallelujah. Can we rise on our feet and just bless the name of the Father? In a moment, everyone lift your hands and give him glory. Give him glory. Just magnify his name. He's Alpha Omega, beginning and the end. Just extol the Father. Bless the name of the Father. Bless the name of the Father. Bless the name of the Father. Wherever you are, thank him for what he started doing already. Give him praise for what he's yet to do. Just give him glory. Give him glory. Father, we bless your name. Out the barrier las of recta maila has of redila sight caporaca vandes aziza barata levre de paus avanai kamaus avila haso suprate varactomai adiana scobaraga vina saiko protevaro ashkabalada zivia la mataiko protevina hailo savar recta for atiza zahatica protevande ziza bara staffe quate protevarate Latia tumenda varua la kivo rosto vara kaminovora Lede barasto vrendiza hatoria Laste frete paruate makailo Obama niza zizai kaporakta vaniato Rega diga diga brada vila haso sopraka fatwa te brondeza vila barate vradia Jega daga diga brekete prokavara gabila swate prokabande gaila Akwane gabaru zaziza vara sisa klate prodia If you can pray in the Holy Ghost, go ahead. Pray, just pray in a moment. Jadabida Havodiza Vrekte Paru Kamaila Epakute Pro Devarus Aziza Zahate Prodiza Vai Leta Kete Pro Devande Gadiga Alua Nata Protevaru Jagada Gadiga de Prekevaru Ante Kato Leta Preketeveru Sahata Brandiza Vara Jagadiga Te Prokavadu Sapreka Mandevaru Elai Lai Lahaso Prante Fadu Saprida Hado Prediva Reketeke Devred Don't be distracted. Go ahead and pray. Nikata popova is a vector para do varate. Jagadaga diga bracket, bracket, rastehado. Let a prakapabo, lisane. Efado saiga barate vadila hasozava jagadaga diga da prega de veletamino copocata. Rekataka baraga bila swaka paraga barada villa. Zombrega da barato, Jagada da brega for, Letuata pambo gadig, Redeziza hado brenda caporadiva, Recta cabarasto se vende catoba, Jagada gadagi de brecate veleta, Recotuanta paradavo, Regiga gabara quate pro de vilo, Esata parata parata, Jagadagadig. Let a poor Baragabila, somebody pray. Somebody pray. Lift your voice and pray. Jana Gagaba Babaha Sopregaila, Epo Paragabila Sopra Dagada, Ragabila has a friend Digadai, Let the Bella de Veca to Brada Hado Bradia, Jagadabara da Besto Palo, Epato Sambre Gadaviva, Jagadaga Diga da Brega da Balata, Rekataka Daga da Bella Tabarata, Jana Gada Prega da Barata. Eko parata pratizava, rekata paradiva la taparata, regedegedegede pregede veletanizoba, rayo shakata para, emende gadiba ratua, abemino sepera taila, amande gadiba ratuale, ebambo gabaroste feva, anamana gida baratuate, evarande saiga para, retos tabane, epredesiva ratai, jagadagada bladaba, Rembeka da uska hai abele so baba hado rebili soma amena mena gobora da rebeka da bele da bele da rando ska baba da rebeka da baba da baba da rato ze bela timo e parando ska baba ovialo 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 sama rato ze 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 hayo hayo Jagada bala baba Esse lado sana Emina mena te balada
Thank you, Father. I'd like you to open your heart, position yourself. Jesus. Now look up. Bring it up. Are you aware that it was on the same mountain where Jesus was, and the Bible recorded that he was opened up to him, and then all of a sudden he began to interact with men who had lived even before he showed up in the flesh. Moses appeared on the same mountain, Elijah appeared on the same mountain, and then there was an interaction that took some couple of minutes, some time on the mountain. But mind you, some other men that Jesus took to the same mountain, the Bible recorded that they were heavy with sleep. And so I found out from that very scriptures that it's possible that we can all be on the same mountain. Why some are acting God in a manner that their destinies are changed? Some others are heavy with sleep. It was too late when Peter woke up and he said, "Can we create something? We stay here." Jesus said, "It's not about this location. It's about what resides inside that you carry to every location you go to." It was the appearance of Jesus on that mountain that made the mountain relevant. It was not just that Elijah and Moses wanted to come on that mountain. It was because a man of prayer showed up on the mountain. It was that knew how to interact with divinity showed up on the mountain. So Jesus was saying to Peter, "We don't necessarily need to build a house here. It's about what resides in your inside." Abila sofikamaras. Mandiga diga dambrege develo. Assignment evolve a commando for dear recto baratevai. Listen to me. What I want you to do is to position in such a manner that God will encounter you, oh, in a remarkable way tonight. Hala vila saigaba. O seketeba. Haya sopa. Fred the seas of all. There are some of you that after this meeting, your life will never remain the same. There are some of you, by the encounter you're receiving tonight, oh, by the mercies of God, you will realize that your destiny will turn around for you. There are some of you, by the encounter you're having with God tonight, oh, I dare to tell you that every devil that has molested your destiny will Ashakatwa Beres to Villa Ameko Barata Villa Hayo. And ya barato vredia. Sheda baba babatsu me. Ekwade baba shomi varate. Ah, yeah. Zora. Shana Gagagalato. Make a bele. Oh. I bele of Zora. Women of Bele Gabalato. Sabila, Shada Balada Bila, Ekwado Balada Bila, Shada da 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 up an environment, lighting up a personality, lighting up a destiny. It's important to know that there is a dimension of light that can enter a man and he will be carried by the wings of the spirit, not to remain at the same pedestal. There will be change of rankings by the reason of your encounter with the light. Jesus did not stay at the same level. He moved from glory to glory. He manifested dimensions. Abila Saba. I careless to know the level you have touched. But mind you, if you choose to stop at that level, you begin to die from that day. Abamando Severata. One thing you must know about the light is that light is in degrees. Light is in echelons. That you have encountered a dimension does not mean that there is nothing heavy ahead. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Listen to me. I know you know that there are three basic kinds of light. You can talk about the artificial light, which is what is giving us this, the light we see today. The bulbs you see, the artificial source is what is bringing the light. You can also talk about the natural, which is giving us the light we see out there. The sun, the moon, the stars. Listen to me clearly. Men were the ones that crafted this. Men created the artificial light. God created the natural light. But then when God created the natural light, he created the natural light in order for it to give light to men on the earth realm. To give light on the earth realm. But there is another kind of light which is called the supernatural light. It's a source. Now, God created the supernatural light in order to give light to himself. And that was why he decided to come to man, making man in his and impacting on man the same light that runs in him. In him was life, and that life was the light of man. Listen to me, you are about to encounter the light of God that will bring you into an uncommon illumination. That from today you no longer walk on in darkness. Not anymore. Not anymore. But these effects are out. Now lift your hands as I pray with you. Everyone, lift your hands. Lift your hands everywhere you are. Quickly. I don't have all the time. Three things the Spirit of God will do now is to break men out of their dark places. Yes. The second thing he will do is to impact men with uncommon graces. And the third thing he will do is to carry men into higher dimensions of his glory. I see a warlord amongst you. There is a young lady who has been ordained for this fight. You have wondered why your life has remained the way it is. And why it has to be you. Mind you there. The Lord himself has ordained you for that assignment.
Amen.
Just like Esther. Yes, the Lord ordained you to be a warrior. And what I'm saying to you is that there is about to be a positive encounter in your life. Because a new sword of fire is about to be put in your hands. A new sword of fire is about to enter your hands. A new sword of fire is about to enter your hands. A new sword of fire by the Spirit. Let your hand cling to that sword. As you begin to mount on the wings of the Spirit and take over territories for Elohim. From today, your life will never remain the same. In the name of Jesus, I lay more of a worst deparate. Okabarande Zaziza. That is it. That is it. That is it. Arise, shine, young man, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Get to Sevelata. Abrande Zafila Hasopreta. Ogarani, don't be carried away. You're about to step into a new season. Yes, you're about to walk into a new season. You're about to walk into a new season. Young man that is looking at me, it is not time to look at me. It is time to take what is yours. Oh, the fight has been given to you, and your victory is already assured. Now take on your shield and fight this good fight of faith, that from today you will be known even in borders where you are ridiculed. Glide on the path of the Spirit. Alo Seve Raza Villa. There's a young man here. Darkness has taken over your destiny. But as I speak, I see a crown of light sitting upon your head. From today, not anymore will the yoke of darkness be over your destiny. Begin to rise by the Spirit. 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 Pray in tongues in a few minutes. Pray in tongues in 60 seconds. Somebody go ahead and pray. Just give him praise in the language of the Spirit. Thank him for what he has done in your life. Give him glory. Adeli Farazo Zefraka. Maile Zafela Hasu Zafradia. Mekto Farada Sebaria Tomai. Oshana Gaga Gabila.
But in Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want to really appreciate Pastor David Benson of RCCG. He's a great evangelist. I want to thank him for the prayer charge. We really, really appreciate it, sir. Thank you very, very much, sir. We will still press deeper. We'll press deeper. I just want to let us know that many of us here, as we begin to, after this meeting, or after this engagement, some of us will carry these burdens along with us. This is not something that will just end here. No. Some of us, there is an unction that will rest on us, that will begin to tarry more in the place of prayer. Yes, we are not just here to just meet. It's beyond the encounter. It's beyond the meeting. It's beyond the sitting. So many of us here, by the time we go to our secret places, there will be enough power that will rest on men. There'll be enough power. Power for prayers. Power to release that which God has bestowed upon us. The light of men will begin to shine forth.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want us to set our hearts in a place where the light that God is sending to us this night will shine deeply in our hearts. And to take us further, we are going to move into the next session. Please don't get disconnected. Don't let anybody distract you. I'd like us to all be on our feet to take us further. Please, can we all rise? Amen. Hallelujah. To take us further, we would like to invite Minister Shekinah Gloria. She comes up to take us deeper in worship.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 I learned there's an artificial light. There's a light from the sun. And there's the Shekinah light. The Shekinah light. That's the light of God. Hallelujah. My spirit is burning already, but you're making me feel like I'm the youngest person here. Hallelujah. Can we do something? Let's begin to bless the name of the Lord for his mercies. For today. For today. Inas kabarada balakash kabaina kos kabena inatai. Eke felaita kom menash kabira dakataine kos. Minas kabira tai kafala kapenas ka. Menas kapai nikos kabala kataina. Ine kapaitas kabalia kom menash kaita. Reteketeketeka paina kos kaminaina. Ino sky belena. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Emma Mauka Papai Katai. Ina Nama Kubukai de Taina. A Papa Kapaka Pona. Semina Nana Katakata Katakata. Jesus. Ima Mauka. Mantelia Kapa. Malaka palatai, Shado Fariatai. For your name is holy, holy, Lord. For your name is holy. Holy Lord, for your name is holy. Yeah, you are God. Yeah, for your name is holy. Holies of holies, and I enter to honor thy name. I enter to worship you, Adonai. I enter to see you face to face. I enter to the holies of holies. I enter to the blood of the Lamb. I enter to worship you. I
to worship. For your name is holy, holy, Lord. Generations after generations keep praising you, yet no word sums you up. Then I ask the Lord, what name is you? And he said, Kaparatagatagapaina Kotaina. Generations after generations keep praising you, yet no word sums you up. Then I ask the Lord, what name is he? Generations after generations, I keep praising you, yet no word sums you up.
I will always worship you.
is moving, something's changing. See His glory, feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving, something's changing. See His glory, feels like something's moving, something's changing. Something's changing.
See His glory, feels like heaven on earth.
Something's moving, something's moving, something's changing.
See His glory, feels like heaven on earth.
Something's moving, something's changing.
Something's
moving, something's changing. Something's changing. Something's moving, something's moving, something's changing. Something's moving, something's changing. Something's moving. Something's moving, something's moving,
something's changing.
Something's changing.
Feels like heaven.
Something's moving, something's moving, something's changing. Something's moving, something's moving, something's moving.
Feels like heaven on earth.
I see light as fire. Fire consumes. It does not have boundaries. He don't care you are wearing the beautiful clothes. When it comes, when it wants to burn you, it will burn you down. He don't care. This chair is beautiful. But when fire starts consuming, it destroys everything. So when something is moving inside of you that is not of the Lord, you shift it and replace it with the light. But only if you have an open heart and a clean heart. Today is your day. Kari baladash kainata. Skamina valadainata. Kepi itanako para kaina kabena. Skaina vai. Take me, Lord, anywhere you want me to go. I don't care the destination. Deeper, deeper with you. Take me, Lord, anywhere you want me to go. I don't care the destination. Deeper, deeper with you. Take me, Lord, anywhere you want me to go. I don't care the destination. Deeper, deeper with you. Take me, Lord, take me, Lord.
Take me, Lord, anywhere you want me to go.
I don't care.
Thank you very much, Minister Shekinah. Really, really appreciate that charge. We will still go deeper. Sorry to cut us short. We will still go deeper. We will still go deeper. Before we put that, I would like to, if you are a minister in the house or a fellow president, please signify by waving your hands. Or take note. A minister or a fellowship president, your hands. As we towards the next events, I would like to invite the person of, it's time for offering, So I'd like to invite our one and holy president, FCS Mao, in person of Jeremiah Arono, Sir Jeremiah Arono, to anchor the offering section. Sir Jeremiah Arono.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Are there living souls in the house this evening? Hallelujah. If you are sure you are excited to be in the house of God this evening, can you shout hallelujah at the top of your voice? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's turn our Bibles to the book of Genesis, even as at the same time we package our offerings before God this evening. Hallelujah. We are going to read a verse or two from the book of Genesis, chapter 4. Start reading from verse 3. Hallelujah. If we are all there, I will read. Genesis chapter 4, verse 3 says, "And in process of time, it came to pass that Cain brought off the first fruit of the ground, an offering unto the Lord. And Abel, he also brought of the firstling of his flock and of the fat thereof. And the Lord hath respect unto Abel and to his offering." Now verse 5, "But unto Cain and to his offering he had not respect, and Cain was very wroth, and his countenance failed. And the Lord said unto Cain, Why art thou wroth, and why is thy countenance fallen? If thou doest well, shall thou not be accepted, and if thou doest not well, sin lieth at the door, and unto thee shall be his desire, and thou shalt rule over him." Hallelujah. Very quickly, two lessons to learn from these two brothers. Amen. Number one lesson here is this: God is interested in accepting two kinds of offerings. Amen. And it's not only applicable in those days, but it's still applicable even in this our contemporary time. Amen. Two offerings. The first offering is the sacrifices that we bring in the presence of God, our money and other things that we package to bring before the Lord. And the other part of the offering, of which is the most important one now, is we presenting ourselves. Amen. God is interested and is expecting that, yes, we present our offerings before him. But much more, he's interested in us being the sacrifice. No wonder Apostle Paul said in the book of Romans that he beseeched the brethren that they present themselves, present their bodies as living sacrifices, holy and acceptable unto the Lord. The Bible says it is their reasonable act of worship. Hallelujah. And I want to believe in the house this evening, we are not only going to be bringing our offerings before the Lord, but also we are presenting ourselves as a worship unto the Lord. And God will accept us as he did unto Abel in Jesus' name. If you know that God is going to accept you and accept your offering this evening, can you be on your feet and speak concerning your offering now? Can you open your mouth and thank God for the heart that he has granted unto you? To be able to know that giving is very important. That not only will you be presenting your offering before the Lord this evening, but you are also going to present yourself. The Bible says it is your reasonable act of worship. It is the holy and acceptable act of worship. Is someone praying? Can you speak concerning the seeds that you will bring in, your offerings that you are presenting before your Father this evening? That God will bless it. And from wherever that you bring this from, may it never run dry. Can you open your mouth and speak concerning your offerings this evening? You are not only going to be presenting your substances, you are presenting yourself. The reason why God rejected that of Cain is because he can't even accept Cain himself. God is going to reject your offering this evening if he cannot accept you. Can you pray and prepare yourself that you'll be acceptable before the Lord this evening? So also with your offering. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And so the Heavenly Father, we thank you for tonight. We thank you for the gift of your presence. We thank you, Lord, for giving us the heart to give. And even as we have come to the moment, Lord, that we are going to be presenting our sacrificing ourselves unto you, we pray, Lord, you accept us, Lord, and accept our sacrifices, Lord, in Jesus' name. May the portion of Abel be our portion, Lord, tonight in the name of Jesus. By reason of these sacrifices, Lord, may burdens be lifted, may blessings be showered upon us, Lord. May doors be opened and may curses be broken, Lord, in Jesus' name. For in the mighty and the matchless name of Jesus Christ, we have prayed. Amen and amen. Let's welcome the choir.
Hallelujah. People of God, are we excited? Somebody praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let's come on the Lord. Come on, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, somebody.
Come on. getting there. We are getting there. We will still press deeper, but before we go further, I want to remind us of the account number. There's an account number on the projector. Please, should in case you want to transfer. We accept all funds, even Bitcoin. You can actually you can make transfer. So we will still press for that. Like I said, we are not yet there, but we are getting there. I want us to gyrate a little bit. So I will not just call the next person. Let us stand up. I know we are in Nigeria and things are not the way they ought to be at the moment. So it seems as if many of us are very, very relaxed. And we are so overwhelmed by our challenges and our situations that we are so soaked in these challenges that most of us are too big to actually dance to God. Most of us are too, we are full of ourselves that we feel, I can't carry myself for God. I can't carry myself for Jesus. So we will not dance. Don't be scared. I know some of us cannot dance. So we will not dance. We will just shout. We shout a shout of praise. Let me use that word. A shout of what? Praise. So now I want you to shout as if you've gotten victory over that challenges. See, when you are coming to the presence of God, you don't come with your problems. You don't come. David said, I find so great joy that whenever he said, let us come before his presence, I am always, there is this excitement I have. There is this gyration I have. There is this ginger I have. I've not seen that ginger enough. We are too carnal. So I want us to gyrate. We are youth. If our old men, our old men said, are going to be better than us. It is a crime for them to be defeating us at our prime. No. It's wrong. So I want to see that liveliness, that ginger in us. Now when I say praise the Lord, it shouts like you've never done before. Somebody praise the Lord! Break it down. We will do another round. This one, is for people that want victory. For people that want breakthrough. If you know you want light, if you know you are tired of darkness, you will shout like never before. Praise the Lord! Let's about it. The RCC Health Choir, please come on stage for your ministration. I want us to be very, very open so that we can receive tonight. The RCC Health Choir, please come for your ministration. Let's jam our hands together to welcome them, please.
Hallelujah, church. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. And all the time. Praise the Lord. We are just here to minister in few worships. I would like us to all rise and say this prayer, even as we are about to worship God. Say, oh God, sanctify my heart and purify my thoughts, and teach me how to worship. Can we all rise on our feet, even in the presence of our Maker, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, Yeshua Mashiach, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the one who was, who is, and is to come. If you can exalt this God and the Spirit, can you begin to lift up your worship in the various languages and in the gifts and talent that He has given to you?
I have found a place where I can pour my heart. I have found a place where I can be myself. A place where I will be safe and have no fear. A place where I am still safe after it all. With you, Lord, I will be naked and not ashamed. With you, Lord, I will be open and have no fear. For I found a friend in you that I can trust. That is why you will remain my great physician.
Lift up your worship in adoration to the King of Kings and to the Lord of Lords. Call him beautiful names, call him excellent names. Is he who was, who is, and is to come. Is the God that bringeth light even in darkness, and darkness cannot comprehend. Lift up your worship to God.
My belovedness, the most beautiful among thousands and thousands of beloveds, the most beautiful among thousands and thousands.
Say, my beloveds,
my beloveds,
the most beautiful.
Lion of Judah, I come to tremble. It's Yeshua, our Messiah. Lion of Judah, I come to tremble. Say Yeshua.
Yeshua.
Hallelujah. Amen. How can you people still sit down? I'm fired up. I'm restless, sir. Thank you so much, sir. God bless you, sir. I'm restless. Kai. Have you met Jesus? I've tasted small. It's too small, but I want more. If you think that if he gives you the of living water, hey, that you will be okay. Hey, you will. But I want you to, from the bottom of your heart, begin to call him my love. My love. My love. If your neighbor is not doing it, he doesn't know yet. The person doesn't understand. Say, Jesus, my love. Jesus, my love. Jesus, my love. What greater light? What greater light than the love he has shown us? The Bible says in John chapter 3, verse 16, that God so loved the world. He so loved you and I that he gave his most prized treasure. Oh, that love, I can assure you that love, I can do anything for it. If you understand that love, you will do anything for that love. Can you say it one more time? Jesus, my love. Ha.
la 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 la.
Into your mercy I run, O lover of my soul.
Thank you.
Bible makes us to understand that though we might have tongues of angels and tongues of men,
And the last but not the least, tell them I fine pass you. Can you just put your hands together for Jesus? Somebody say gang gang. Say gang gang. Repeat after me. Say hey. 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 Hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. This is the moment we've all been waiting for, where the apostle will be coming up to give us a charge, an apostle from the cave of Adullam. He's the general overseer of the armies of revival ministry. But before that, you know, this is the bottom of the boat. But before that, can you put your hands on Minister Gracewill? Can you put your hands on? Give the Lord a shout!
Amen. Amen. Can we just rise on our feet? Can we just rise on our feet? I'm already charged up. But first of all, I want to appreciate the great fathers of faith, each and every one of you. Trinity, President, I celebrate you, sir. I don't stay content. It's really an honor. Yeah. And when they mean light up, we are not just here to see, listen to me, and so here to see. Prayer is involved. Yes, prayer. Can you just open your mouth? If you just begin to speak.
God, my God, my God. Bena, 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 bena